Prophet P.
Hoes call me incredible, ask any bitch I'm credible. Got my OGs in the federal, claiming they working them decimals. It's unacceptable, turning stitches into vegetables. I'm a gangster, but first I'm original. It's terrible that these pussy niggas couldn't stay professional. Each move I make is impeccable, never make a motherfucker spectacle. I'm eligible to be put in a correctional, so I hold on my genitals, barely bearable. How ineligible, my shit would never be. I feel infallible when I roll it up and the fool starts to cheat. At the Latin festival, with about three hoes and the homies with me. If not, you can catch me at Foley spending some of that cheese. In a white tee with some blue jeans and some fresh Nikes. And I run with the streets, so you better think twice before you step to me. Just to kill the curiosity. Making money's my philosophy. Steady burning up some broccoli constantly. I don't abuse, I do it properly. Just to kill the curiosity. Making money's my philosophy.
That's right.
Probably I could get a good quantity. And my policy is fucking with the best quality. Homie roll a fat ass doobie, potent like ooey. Bad bitches hit the wax and they start getting groovy. Now they wanna do me, I might just make a movie. Stomach start rumbling, got the munchies like Scooby. Today is fucking Tuesday, so I just might go to Ruby's. Young and intelligent, call a nigga Stewie. Kick it with my dog like Charlie Brown and Snoopy. Sell it by the pound, fuck breaking up a QP. It's stupid how niggas ruthless and they try to do this. You said that you had some nuts, well homie, prove it. Keep your mouth shut and tell the feds that you're clueless. The day that you start talking is the day you fucking blew it. Just to kill the curiosity. Making money's my philosophy.
That's right.
Steady burning up some broccoli constantly. I don't abuse, I do it properly.
Okay.
Just to kill the curiosity. Making money's my philosophy.
That's right.
Probably I could get a good quantity. And my policy is fucking with the best quality. Going broke is not an option. Making money's not a problem. Bitches looking like they want it. Put it on the board, we solve it. Like a motherfucking teacher. Drowsy's gonna have to teach them. You remember in Sequoia? We were bad little creatures. Fucking with them hoes way behind her, them bleachers. Shouted looking fine, she in line with them features. Shouted wanna ride and feel the vibe through the speakers. So I'ma bang, bang, bang. Like my chrome Desert Eagle. Like when they had them shootouts at that motherfucking Regal. Peeling off with the homies in the motherfucking Regal. I think I should be the greatest. If you hate it, then you hate it. Catch me somewhere out in Vegas, dog. This is G-rated. Just to kill the curiosity. Making money's my philosophy.
That's right.
Steady burning up some broccoli constantly. I don't abuse, I do it properly.
Okay.
Just to kill the curiosity. Making money's my philosophy.
That's right.
Probably I could get a good quantity. And my policy is fucking with the best quality.
Okay. That's how we roll down here. A-Town. And you're never gonna stop. Drowsy G. Area 44. South side.